From Target runs to school drop-offs and pickups, Ann Burris is constantly on the go with her son Jack and daughter Bailey.
Getting dressed, getting backpacks ready and lunches ready for school, to getting both kids to school, dropping them off.
And by the end of the week, Ann's car has collected every paper art project the kids were involved in, the stuffed animal of the day, and of course,
they'll take their shoes off in the car, so oftentimes I'll find shoes and socks in the car.
Ann hopes the car hooks hangers can help them get organized, but more importantly,
truly for them to be able to be self-sufficient in the back of the car.
It comes with a set of four hooks. Each hook attaches to the pole that's connected to your headrest. Ann snapped two hooks into place on the driver's side seat and placed a gift bag and a tote bag filled with books and puzzles on the other hook.
Like it would hold, it's not bending. Holding on. You could actually open up one side of a bag and then put it in.
She then swapped out the gift bag for her purse, and her purse straps fit perfect. Ann snapped the two other hooks into place on the passenger side and hung up a backpack.
It holds the backpack beautifully. I mean, this is thin enough where it fits and he can get in.
We did talk about leg room. As every parent knows,
he might be frustrated with it some days and other days be just fine.
With the car in park, the hooks and bags looked great, but we wanted to see how the hooks held up while driving.
Everything seems to be staying in place and where it should be. If their bag is hanging on the back and they have crayons in it, then they can get it out rather than, Mom, can you pick up what I dropped on the floor?
Car hooks hangers, you passed the does it work test.